Now we're approaching an absolutely crucial part of the story. Dick's work has confirmed a vital point. For the first 3 weeks of their lives, these young chicks don't feed on the vegetation very much. 75% of their diet must be of high-protein animal foods. Aphids, spiders, some beetles, and ideally this, the caterpillar of the cereal leaf sawfly. Given the right conditions, these larvae are present in cereal fields in large numbers at the very time that the chicks need them.